Hey guys, how you doing? We're going to check on volume here in comparison to the game. Let's see, unmuting game. Oh, what do you have, 5? Take that up to 10. I'm assuming I'm much louder than the game. Ball gag. No, I don't have that one. But I do have 163 sound commands right now. And yes, I checked down all the ones that...
Yes! Yes!
There's one of them. Okay. We should be ready to go here. Yes, my quotes. Alright, so this is the newest version of Rock and Roll released today. This is supposed to get rid of how many of the lag issues and various other things. Mega Man's charging speed is also a little higher. I was just going to do a play test yesterday, but I got busy, so I thought, hey, why don't I stream it today? So, here we go. I believe the game should be on screen now. I've taken it off the preview page and everything. Yep, all should be good. All right. Here we go. And we generally know how this goes. Thank you. I love that quote. All right, where do I want to start today? And I picked the wrong character, too. I meant to go to Polar, but I meant to be Roll. Oh well. I hate gliders! Come on, MegaMan. There we Very nice. Pantyhose! Ultima!
Wait, what? Oh, no!
Very nice. Okay. Got here without dying. Now, can I beat her without dying? No. Whoa, that's a new one. Anyway, welcome everyone from Ultima's channel. Playing some R&R. Let's see, I just did Polar. I don't want to go to Reactor yet. Missile it is? Death from above! We'll be right back. Lady in chat by chance? It'd be nice if she would. Should have jumped there. I meant to. How's everyone doing? How was tabletop? People are hosting me by chance. Apologies that if my bot isn't bringing it up in chat. I can't actually have my... Shut up, Tango. I can't actually have the stream up while I'm streaming. Thank you. Let's see, we did missile. Yes, I can, Ultima. I know they changed a few things around. I had to figure out which page to go to get back to it. But yeah, I can do yours.
I'm surprised you knew I'd be here!
Seemed like the obvious pick.
True! So, what can I do you for?
I made a promise to myself, and I'm here to keep it.
Wanna see a movie, or...?
Dude, drop your pants.
Okay, but, just a heads up, I'm a grower.
Oh my god.
What?
Get on the bed.
Yes, ma'am!
I'm up to 163.
You! Namekian! Too strong! Explain now!
He fused with Kami so we could become stronger.
The f's a Kami?
Basically God.
But I'm still here!
Do you really believe your own hype that much?
I am the hype!
There's 163 sound commands now. Always makes me wonder if you guys can find them all, because I'm not gonna list them. The closest you're gonna get is from the commands command, and that's about it.
Let's see that in an instant replay.
I am a young guy, I like my day.
I don't have a Zuki command yet. You can recommend one. I think I should shorten that one so it only loops once. The only commands I don't have are the cheater commands.
Oh,
Smash of the jump.
I can't imagine how the number 30 spot could possibly match any of this. It could be anybody. Finn Balor, Kurt Angle, Kenny Omega, Samoa Joe, Titus O'Neil, Shawn Michaels' mum, Ryback, Naomi's shoes, glass of milk. Fucking anybody, man. There are so many possible permutations that it seems like it'd be impossible to fuck this up. Yeah, of course it's Roman twatting Reigns. I mean, it's not like he had a title shot earlier in the night or anything. It's not like that match ended with him being put through two tables or destroyed by Braun Strowman or hit in the face with brass knuckles or any of that shit. No, none of that must have happened, or else Roman wouldn't be waltzing down the aisle right now like he was checking out the hair care product section of a CVS looking for a good deal. Roman Reigns comes into the ring, and hey, at least he's probably not going to do anything hugely upsetting. Oh no, wait, he eliminated The Undertaker. And they have a little stare down that might amount to a feud at WrestleMania. And hey, that might be fun. But for the time being, fuck off. 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 Fuck. Oh, fuck. He fucked off. It worked.
Jumped way too early there.
Mr. Piccolo will be so proud.
Yes!
Thank you, I needed that. Well, I went all sorts of the wrong way there. Yeah, you want the commands. Command. Okay. Damageless, here we come. Almost. I love this fight. Clutch. Exactly. Hello, Agent APM. Welcome to the stream. All right. Darn it. I wouldn't be trying to shoot it if I had gone to, like, Dune first or something, but at present I don't have that weapon, so I'm trying to do it the official way. There we go. Yeah, it does. If you've ever played, say, Mega Man 3, you've got the original tadpole eggs. But if you played Mega Man 3 on Game Boy, that game actually takes place after Mega Man 4. And you have the charge shot, and a charge shot will take out a Gemini egg without the tadpole coming out. Hey there, Tide Man. Thank you. Mm-hmm. Curious if we're going to encounter any new bugs with this brand new build. Hopefully none. Again, I meant to use roll. Well, let's hope I haven't screwed myself over too badly. Hey, Nightman, how you doing?
Two
Can we insta-kill enemies? I don't know. Too high. Okay, that one shocked me. There we go. Okay. Now, this new version of this new update today has fixed the soul trap. So it should be more Metal Blade-like, as in it will fire in 8 directions. And you no longer have to hold a direction while actually hitting the trap for it to go in a particular direction. Just hit it from whatever angle you please. Can you actually hear me? I don't know how loud I am on stream, so you'll have to tell me. Oh, okay. Bitch command.
Father, are you in there?
Did anyone get the number of that bitch?
18.
Thank you.
You say thank you at the same time it pops up in chat. Okay. I'm the Beetle. No, I don't have milk bags of any kind, to my knowledge. I think there's milk bags in a cloak. Okay, Ultima. Time. Condom? Nope. That one's not in there.
Hi! What's up, guys? What are you doing?
What am I doing?
What are you doing?
Nothing much.
What, my plans?
What are your plans?
Are you?
Yes.
I'm gonna f***ing kill you!
That's one of my favorites.
lift my leg to pee!
Alright, let's try out this new soul trap.
So Bulma, how's the single life treating you?
It's been nice, actually. Had a dream about Vegeta last night.
You slut!
We were walking in a park.
You slut!
Okay, first off, we're not even dating. Second of all, I don't even like him. Third, he's probably running out of fuel soon, so God knows if he'll ever make it back here.
I'm back, bitches!
It's raining, we have our share of leaks here. Trust me, we've got homemade gutters in the house. Do I have a Vegeta 3? I forget. Yes, there's a safe spot. If you stand directly in front of the flower, off by a pixel or two, you will not be hit. Okay. Fine, I'll leave it be. just catching up on chat. Yeah, a lot of people seem to say that. To be honest, she's not that bad. And if you have her weakness, she's incredibly easy. But yeah, she is in the top two when it comes to most difficult Buster fights in the game. I think the worst attack is when she slides towards you and then you don't know if she's going to slide again or jump. That one always catches me off guard. The rest I can pretty much deal with on my own. Anyway. RoboMaster's down. Yeah. Distance is key there. Okay, we have everything. All right, because Ultima. There she is. Rock and roll. Thank you. my first mini freeze. Alright, Wily Zero down. Just a second. Got an itch. Itch is gone. Oh, I'm out of missile. Okay. I already have 5 lives anyway. Thank you. Overload. Oh, look, it's Ultima's favorite stage next. Got another one up?
Yes, I did.
Alright, this is the most difficult part of the stage. Let's see how this changed up. We'll be right back. Okay, a good first try. It's gonna take a little bit of time to get used to not holding a direction. There we go. In all honesty, I kind of prefer the old version of holding a direction, but that'll do. I was expecting that to happen one way or the other. Yeah, I should have gone back to the platform. Good thing I maxed out on my lives, jeez. Good Yoku Devil. Finally commenting. Welcome. And yes, fish. Nah, fish command is too long. Thank you. I'm one of the playtesters. One of 7 playtesters. So yeah, I pretty much know every single thing about the game. There we go. I dislike the Proto Man's Dage. So I'm gonna skip it. Pretty much, yes. Although it doesn't take out the entire screen at once. I think it's whatever's generally, like, in front of you before it dissipates. So anything behind you when you fire isn't going to be affected. Getting sleepy, Days? Oh. I see, it's Gog. Night, Gog! Also, second mini freeze of the night. That glitch does happen. Well, it happened there. Yeah. Yeah, it's a neat feature. And it forces you to alternate. We'll be right back. anticipation? Like, what do you mean? Like, have it telegraphed better? Because I know that he just kind of whips it out when he feels like it. It is the most unpredictable attack, that's for sure. Get that down. Yes, Proto's Man stage is optional. Of course, you need to rescue all the allies and destroy all four locks in the first four Wily stages in order to make it accessible. But yes, you can skip the stage outright and go right to the boss rush as I did. What this will do, of course, is give you the bad ending. Which isn't really that big of a deal. But, let's see, I need one more tank. Gotcha. Yeah, like... Alright, Quacken's just showing up. Welcome, Quacken. I'm on the final stage, but welcome. Beating games too fast. Hey, Tasso. Yeah, I'm actually on the final boss, so you're here a little late, but thank you for the hosts one way or the other. Let's see, we're on to... Yeah. Wily time. Can I do this first try? Thank you. It actually annoys me quite a bit. So I should be able to live with that. Both characters have their own energy and weapon bars, yes. However, energy tanks and weapon tanks will not fill both. Game over.
Of course.
Okay, let me catch up with chat here. I guess I should lower that one, huh? Is Beetle Drone faster at opening the eyes? Okay, so what you saw there with Beetle Drone in the second form is that is the actual weakness of the second form. It's rather bizarre because you have to make it go up into the chute where those balls are coming out of. And since the balls can destroy your drones, it's a little difficult to do. But if you can get a rhythm in it, it is possible to get a beetle in before the first ball comes out, and, you know, there's my name. In one of the earliest builds that I played, I found an exploit where you could actually use the Desert Storm to blow open both eyes simultaneously and deal damage right away. We found that, you know, if people notice this, it's going to take away the challenge, so it was nerfed, sadly. If you can get an eye open, though, I think the storm still works, but don't quote me on that. I think he's finished. Yes. I love the cameos. The one with Nightman taking on the Yamato dummy in Ghost Woman stage. That was my idea. There we are, all seven of us. Dennis included, of course. So he makes 8. And the tribute at the end. So yeah, that's the game. Well, I'm not sure if I can answer that. Obviously, there is none at the moment. A lot of people in the Discord have been throwing out ideas. Someone has already made a... someone has made their own version where you can play as the Robot Masters in their own variations of the stages. A few people have recreated the stages in Mega Man Maker. You can probably find them there if you're still playing that game. Anyway. Yeah, this was going to be a short stream. Just the game. I'm going to send you guys over to Slurpee Ninja, who has just started doing some Mega Man 9 speedruns. Thank you for dropping by, guys. Raid message, well, the usual, hammy raid. Again, I have no idea if I did that raid correctly. One way or the other. Nope, yep, the raid is happening. One way or the other, I'll see you guys over there. So, thank you for dropping by.